the world's biggest jump. Can we move Earth? What would happen if every person on Earth decided to jump at the same time? Buckle up, because the answers might surprise you. Let's start with the basics. Our planet Earth is a giant spinning top at the equator. It's rotating at over 1,000 miles per hour. Now imagine Earth as a colossal ice skater, just like a skater speeds up by bringing their arms closer to their body. Earth's rotation can be affected by redistributing mass. You see, if you crouch down right now and bring your mass closer to Earth's center, you technically speed up Earth's rotation. Don't worry, it's a minuscule change that we can't even measure. But when massive geological events, like earthquakes, happen, they can have a more noticeable impact on Earth's rotation. So what if all 7 billion of us gathered in one place and jumped together? To put it in perspective, if we stood shoulder to shoulder, we'd fit in a space the size of Los Angeles. But here's the kicker. Our collective jump wouldn't do much. Compared to Earth's mass, we're like a grain of sand. But let's get creative with the numbers. If every person jumped 30 centimeters into the air simultaneously, we'd nudge Earth away by just a fraction of the width of a hydrogen atom. Earth would quickly bounce back to its original position. Our big jump, while impressive in scale, wouldn't change Earth's location in space. But wait, can we cause seismic activity? Imagine a massive crowd jumping in unison. We did a little experiment with 50,000 people, and it registered only 0.06 on the Richter scale over a kilometer away. To recreate a significant earthquake like the one in Japan, you'd need 7 million times more people than currently inhabit Earth. Still, don't lose hope. Our collective jump contains immense energy. Even if just the population of China jumped, it would release energy equivalent to 500 tons of TNT. But remember, that's nothing compared to Earth's colossal mass of 6,588,000,000,000,000 tons. And here's a fun fact to wrap things up. Ever heard of the word decimate? It means to take away 1/10 of something. So when you only get 10% of a quiz right, you've technically decimated it. Speaking of numbers, think about YouTube views. Dunbar's number suggests we can't have meaningful social relationships with more than 100-230 people. So when a video hits 100,000 views, more people have seen it than you'll ever meet in your lifetime. So while we may not be able to move Earth with our jumps, remember Newton's third law. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So the next time you jump, know that you're affecting Earth just as much as it's affecting you. You've got that kind of power. Thanks for joining us on this mind-bending adventure. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more thought-provoking content. Until next time, keep your curiosity alive and your feet on the ground.